Atlas. I'm Joe Tessitore. We're glad to be bringing you action and welcoming you to the Mexico City Plaza here in Mexico City for a much-anticipated main event. 10 rounds of heavyweight action. This should be a really good matchup here tonight. All that energy that we saw, it almost boiled over at the weigh-in yesterday. Now it gets to explode here in the ring. He's committed to the combination punching now. It's working out well up there. Big shot. Oh, and he goes down. First knockdown tonight.
1, 2, 3.
Hard to prepare for a situation like this, but many do. He's been down. Now he's got to survive.
So that's where you want to fight.
And yet another big shot comes in. And he crashes to the canvas once again. He's gotten up before. What about this time?
4, 5, 6, 7.
Let's go get.
He gets up after that punch put him down on the canvas.
Now he needs to get on that bicycle and stay away from this guy.
Oh, and he returns fire with a left hand. Look at that. Wow, he goes down again.
This is going to be called the elevator fight. Up and down all night.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
And it's over. Look at this. Vitaly Klitschko's got himself a knockout. A first round knockout. Wow, was that impressive. It may have been scheduled to go longer, but he just rescheduled it. Done. Over. Fiend. Knockout victory.
This matches up with any of the great punches throughout this sport.
For Teddy Atlas, I'm Joe Tessitore. Thanks for being with us, everyone.